شيخ ابراهيم
الحمد لله رب العالمين والصلاة والسلام على أشرف المرسلين نبينا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين. The subject of the rulers is a subject that people of the early generations of Islam, they included that in the books of Aqeedah. So this is part of the Aqeedah of Ahl Sunnah wal Jama'ah, clearly that they obey السمع وطاعة. They listen and they obey to those who have authority over them in matters of ma'roof. إنما طاعة في المعروف, matters of معروف. And when it comes to sins, لا طاعة لمخلوق في معصية الخالق. There's no obedience for anyone in disobeying Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. This is a very obvious one. And at the same time, لا يرون الخروج على ولاة أمور المسلمين. They don't see the خروج or overthrowing the Muslim rulers. This is against the way of the people of أهل السنة والجماعة. And they make nusha to them if they're able to go to them, and they make nusha to them, but they don't get the people to overthrow or take the means, whether it's with speech or actions. And this is something, again, it's not a subject for debate or for people that make sense, doesn't make sense. This is nusus, text that we follow. And as Shaykh Islam Taymiyyah rahimahullah, he said clearly that this subject specifically, this overthrowing and these types of things brought waylat, brought miseries to the ummah from a long time ago. Why? Because they don't follow the text, the wahi from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and the commands of the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. And again, this is brief, inshallah.